Hot felon Jeremy Meeks reveals he wouldn't give a s asterisk asterisk if Aries girlfriend Chloe Green had no money as he opens up on their true love story. Hot felon model Jeremy Meeks has spoken of his love for topsup Aries Chloe Green, breaking his silence over claims he's after her dad Sir Philip Green's cash. Denying he has his sight on fortune, he insists his relationship with the 26-year-old is true love and says her father is amazing, adding, "I have a lot of love for him." He claims the fashion mogul welcomed him into the family despite his violent gang past in the US. Jeremy shot to fame when his mugshot earned him the nickname Hot Felon when he was a 33-year-old married convict and has spoken to Sunday Mirror about falling in love with Chloe. Fell in love this summer after meeting on the showbiz party circuit. Opening up about the mistakes he's made in life, he confessed a newfound respect for his girlfriend's family, but did not confirm his rumored engagement to Chloe. The model is still married to the mother of his son, Jeremy, but has served divorce papers to Melissa, with whom he also has two stepchildren. He also hopes to re-establish a relationship with his own father, who is out of prison after serving 33 years for murder. He said, "I've never been happier in my life than right now. We've found love, we're in love and we are very happy. I love Chloe for her and if she didn't have a dollar I wouldn't give a sh asterisk t because we're so happy. Her dad has never questioned me on my past or made me feel uncomfortable and I'm not scared of what he thinks of me because he knows his daughter. He knows her and he knows that if she's in love she won't have chosen someone who isn't right. I never had a father figure growing up because my dad got a life sentence for murder when I was only 9 months old. He's actually recently been released and I haven't seen him but now I would really like to one day." Jeremy was jailed in 2009 for stealing and was sent to prison again in 2014 for gun law violations and resisting arrest. He says he and Chloe are now close with one another's families. "I have met all of her family and she has met mine," he said. "My friends love her, my family love her and I love her family. We've had a lot of good times together with her mom and her dad. I had met her mom before but the first time I met Philip was at the Prince Albert Foundation dinner. I talked to him on the phone before but meeting him was great. He's an amazing man, he's been very loving and caring. He loves his family and would do anything for them. He is a very respectable man and I have a lot of love for him. He's a really good guy." Jeremy admits he had a tough childhood and says Sir Philip, 65, is a far cry from his own father. "I was born in Tacoma in Washington State and I had the life of any kid growing up in an inner city environment with not very much money," he said. "My dad was serving a life sentence and my mother was a single mother, and my sister ended up adopting my brother and me to give us a better life. But things were very hard money-wise and I was always searching for that father figure, that person to look up to or to take me under their wing and so I ended up in the gang life. I was only 14 but it was a very bad decision. When I should have gone straight I went left and I regret that. My childhood made me want to strive to achieve something with my life which is why I am doing what I am doing now to set an example to my own children. 1000% going to jail when I had children to look after is my biggest regret. I truthfully don't know how many times I was in and out of jail, but let's say a couple of times. The Hot Felon label is a blessing and a curse because it was the thing that gave me the opportunity to change my life for the better. But the look on my face in that picture is me in my mind thinking, I won't be able to put my son to bed tonight or take him to school tomorrow morning. It was sadness and regret. That viral picture led to his fashion world success, which in turn sparked his relationship with Chloe. It was kind of crazy how it happened because the fame thing just came overnight. The last time I was in prison, I just made a bad decision. I had a weapon I shouldn't have had but it was nothing malicious, it was in case I needed to protect myself. I think you get that feeling when you grow up experiencing things I did. That mugshot came out and then suddenly agents and managers were writing to me in prison, saying they could help me. I got an agent and within 2 weeks of getting out was doing photo shoots. My first job was with Philip Lynn and I knew it was going to be big. The best thing to come out of my change of direction is my relationship with Chloe. Of course we come from very different backgrounds, but we both have tight-knit families. You think of people of her stature and you think they'll be stuck up and entitled, but she is the farthest thing from that. She's the most humble, down-to-earth person you could imagine. Her family has been the same with me too, and I am very grateful to them. The relationship hit headlines in June when the couple pictured kissing on a yacht in Turkey. Jeremy was accused of infidelity but insists his marriage to the 39-year-old was over when he met Chloe. And he says it wasn't exactly love at first sight for him and the former maiden Chelsea TV star. The people who really know me and my family know that my marriage had been over for a long time when I met Chloe, he said. For a while my wife and I had a very good life together and then for a long time we didn't. The marriage was over for a lot longer than people think. A front was put on for the kids so as not to disrupt their lifestyle. When I met Chloe at a party at Cannes Film Festival, I was on my own, not talking to anyone, so she came and started talking to me. She is very kind and considerate, and that is what attracted me to her. But that first night, we just talked for a couple of minutes and went our separate ways. They met again at a party in Monaco, where Chloe once attended private school. We talked a little longer, but it still wasn't flirtatious. We didn't exchange numbers or anything. Then Philip Lynn threw a dinner for me at my Obey restaurant in Monaco to celebrate the after party of his fashion show. Chloe was there. I didn't put her on the guest list and I don't know who invited her, but I am happy to say that she was there and that after that we fell in love. Jeremy's high-flying lifestyle is a far cry from his orange jumpsuit and gang culture. He says his good fortune was an accident and insists he didn't know who Chloe was when they met. I have an amazing life now. I live in a very comfortable home in the Oaks in Calabasas, west of Beverly Hills, and I am very blessed. But when I met Chloe, I had no clue who she was. She was just Chloe to me and she still is. I love her for her. It was only when we started talking more that she told me about her family and her background. But I pay no mind to that and she pays no mind to my past either, because the future is positive and we are very happy. One thing I can say to people who are speculating about that happiness is that I am funding myself and the lifestyle that I have. I am paying for myself and I am paying for my child. Chloe has met my son and my stepson and, oh my gosh, they love her. Chloe is very loving and caring to my son, but she is a good friend to him, not trying to be his mom, because he already has one. He spends 2 weeks of the month with me and he loves Chloe. We ride go-karts, go putt-putt, golfing or to the movies, just regular things. We go to the beach and recently took him to Universal Studios, so we have a great relationship and we have a great time. I'd like to start my own businesses now so I have something to leave for my kids. I am also taking acting classes and there are a few things in the works in that area and in music, which is very exciting. I am a model and Sir Philip works in fashion. He's very successful and I'm sure he has many models he could use, so if he needs me, I'm there. If not, I have other work, so I'm very blessed. I just can't wait for a day when I am seen as Jeremy Meeks and not just a hot felon. Am I a felon? Yes. Do I have brighter things in my future? 1000%.